Hello and welcome back to another video. This is the Tall Tales, Sea of Thieves Tall Tales, episode 9, tale 3 of 9 tales. Now if you see that it says E17, that's where we need to go, and we need to fit the shape of whatever that is into the shapes and the scratchings of what's next to it and things. Well, this time we finish it and we get the thing and go back to, you know, Tasha, and we do everything. So I hope you enjoy the video. Shout out to Isaac again, a bunchy flappy dog. Hope you enjoy the video. Please leave a like and subscribe. Also hit that notification button. Bye.
It's the one from Briggsy's stories. Oh, I can't believe it. She was telling the truth after all. It is even more beautiful than I dreamed it would be. I guess Briggsy really was a great adventurer before the curse. And you know, maybe it doesn't matter if everything she said was true. The dreams she left me were real. And those are what matter most. I miss those dreams. The world wants us to grow up so fast, but being able to see every day like it's an adventure, we only learn that when we're young. I reckon that's something worth holding on to. You know what? There are still a few pages left. Space enough for me to add stories of my own. This tavern was Dad's dream, not mine. I'm gonna do it. Raise some coin, find a sloop, and live my own adventures, just like you and Briggsy. I'll clean up the relic you found and pass it on to your mysterious friend. Maybe next time we meet, we'll be out there on the Sea of Thieves.
Again.
Later, I suppose.